recycling. Question is, have we got audio? Yes, we have. Hello, everybody. Welcome to another LA Noir stream. We're continuing on with the next case. I did upload the other case to YouTube. I have removed a specific part. As I say, due to, all these streams go up on YouTube and I don't want any disturbing bits on YouTube, so I cut a certain bit out of that, guys. But of that stream that was done the other day, I do actually have available I do have the full version of that downloaded. It's the full version is no longer available on Twitch now, guys, because I have removed it from Twitch as well. Be the same as this video, guys. Once this video has been streamed and all that sort of thing, this will be removed. Well, once I've, you know, done all the editing and all that sort of thing from this case, and if I do get the next case done, the disturbing bits will be removed, the final copy to go on YouTube. So, anyway, enough of me ranting on that. As I say, guys, if you enjoy the content that's on this channel and you want to see more, feel free to subscribe. Also, feel free to turn the notification bell so you're notified when my videos and streams go live. Also, feel free to hit the like button as well if you enjoy what you see, and also feel free to hit the subscribe button as well. As I say, I will link my Twitch, my Discord, and LA Noir down below, guys. As I say, for Train Sim Mod 2 content, guys, I am still doing Train Sim Mod 2 content. Don't worry about it, guys. As I say, at the moment, I'm just not covering Train Sim Mod 2 at the moment. I am covering the news, but I'm just not doing any Train Sim runs at the moment. But anyway, guys, let's crack on with the next case, shall we? Called The Golden Butterfly. Yeah, that case up above there, guys, is the one that I'm working on offline, so. But that will appear on stream at some point, so. The Golden Butterfly. That was not nice.
Galloway. Got it, Skipper. Yeah, I'll bring him. He's my partner, after all.
All right, Rusty.
What do we got?
New case. Female dumped in plain sight in the grass at the end of Hill Street. Hacks are all over it. Captain's trying to fend him off.
That sounds awfully similar.
The first rule of police work is make no assumptions until you've seen the evidence. Skipper wants you to have your newspaper face on, college boy. I think I know the place where they found the lady. It overlooks Sunset Boulevard. Let's go.
Okay, Rusty.
Double time, Rusty.
I'm busy here, pal.
Had to do that. No, you're not busy. You're just walking to the car, you moron.
Galloway, I need you.
Hold on, I'm coming. You did a decent job in the head of the case. Not bad for your first time at bat.
Thanks, Rusty.
But don't go getting ahead of yourself. That's one clearance under your... Now it's a new day with a new dead lady that needs our attention.
No assumptions until we see the evidence, right?
Right. See, I knew you were a fast learner, Phelps. You might get along after all.
Hi.
Daddy, come on!
There we go.
Now, boys, you know as much as I do. I'll be holding a press conference once the autopsy's been completed. I have two of my finest investigators on the case, fresh from bringing down the sword of justice. Sex
Captain,
Alonzo
aren't
Mendes.
There similarities between this murder and the murder of Celine Henry and of Elizabeth Short, for that
matter?
So you
don't believe there's a crazed sex killer at large preying on women?
Boys, be sensible. We have the greatest police force in all the world, with the greatest scientific investigators at our disposal. How can any killer continue to be that? Be advised. We keep the gas chamber at San Quentin primed for the sons of Cain who continue to believe they can take a life in the city of...
Yeah, right. Any new leads in the Dahlia case?
Run along, boys, and let these officers get to work. We have God's work to do here, and it can't be delayed.
What do we have, Captain?
Another woman sacrificed. Speak to Carruthers. I want daily...